Are you making these common curtain mistakes?
Number one, hanging the curtains too low.
Look how tall the room looks with the curtains hung higher. Number two, curtains shouldn't lay flat when closed. Try this trick to make sure you have folds even when the curtains are closed. Number three, avoid hanging the curtains so that they cover the window when open. Instead, leave 6 to 12 inches of rod on either side of the window. This makes the window appear much wider than it actually is. For more ideas to make your home beautiful, follow Geezer and Go.